Nadia.
Happy birthday, Nadia.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Nadia.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Nadia.
Že ti posílám pusky a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Nadia! Yay! Hope you have a good birthday! Nadia!
Happy birthday, Nadia!
Ahoj, Nadulka! Pozdravujeme tě z Německa!
Hey, Nadia!
Happy birthday, Nadia!
Happy birthday, Nadia. Thanks for being my best friend and my sister all in one. It's been the best year ever with you, and I am so excited to come out there next year. No. 2 years when I'm 18, so we can.
Hey, Nadia! I love you so, so much, and you're so amazing.
It's going on a whole school year that you've been here with us, and I'm very happy that we chose you. I'm very happy that you allowed us into your life, into your heart. And 17, wow, such a fun age. And definitely gonna miss you when you go. Very grateful to call you my daughter. And that you're definitely our Slovak princess, there's no doubt about that. So. And I definitely appreciate your parents trusting you with us. I love you, and I hope you have an amazing birthday. Happy birthday.
Hey, Nadia. Sorry, I'm at school right now, but basically just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Super exciting. It's really been awesome getting to know you, and yeah, pretty cool that you're here.
Happy birthday to my favorite Slovak girl. Thanks for all the Slovak words you taught me. I forget them all, but it's the thought that counts. I love you and I will miss you. And for your birthday, I have a special treat. Whoa. Love you, Nads.
Hey, Nadia.
I'm gonna miss you so much, and I'm so glad that I've gotten to know you over the past few months. Track is so much fun with you, and I love running races and relays with you. And when I go to Slovakia next, you have to tell me where we can meet up, because I'm gonna miss you so much.
Oh, Nadia, I'm gonna miss you so much. I love watching you run at the track meets, and you're so fast, and I'm so excited for you, and I'm gonna miss you so much.
Every time is a good time with you. I love you so much. Happy birthday.
Princeznička naša, máš dnes 17. Velký deň, počúvaj, to ti už ťahám na 18. Dúfam, že ti pripravili pekné raňajky, dúfam, že si užívaš deň a máš aspoň trošku dobrú oslavu na rozdiel od toho, čo ťa čaká, keď prídeš tu.
Lebo keď prídeš, tak zopakujeme proste všetky stanovačky, pojeme na chaty, do Bosorky a poriadne to oslavíme a nie len narodeniny, ale celé leto.
Ľubíme ťa! Happy birthday!
Hi, Nadia. So this is a terrible moment because I look like trash, but I just want to say my favorite memory with you is probably track because we suck, but you know, we be having fun. Anyway, I love you and I'll miss you and happy birthday.
Naďka, všetko.
Najlepšie.
K narodeninám.
Veľa.
Zdravia.
Šťastia.
Lásky.
Kamarátov.
Peňazí.
A k tvojim 17. ti prajeme happy birthday.
Hey, Nadia, it's Jocelyn, and I just wanted to say happy birthday, and I'm just so glad that we got to know each other this year, and I'm so grateful for our friendship, and I can't wait to get to know you more and just for that friendship to grow, and I'm just going to be so sad whenever you leave in a couple months, so you're always going to have to text me, you know, give me some updates how you're doing, and I just want to say thank you for being you, thank you for being so nice and caring to me, and just always saying hi to me in the hallway. And just being you and just loving everybody. So thank you for that. I am so grateful for you and I love you and I hope you have a great birthday.
Nadielka, ja ti prajem všetko najlepšie, nemôžem sa tomu zvykacávať, pretože idem na expedíciu na Dofe a neviem, som vôbec pobalená, za chvíľku mi ide vlak, takže papa a všetko najlepšie.
Hey, Nadia, thank you for coming and spending your year with us. We enjoy having you. Strastane Naradinini.
199. krát toto natáčam a stále nenachádzam tie správne slová o zručitosti, čo viem, že si úžasné dievča a dúfam, že si sa tam nezmenila, že si taká, aká si aj bola, pretože ťa mám veľmi rada. A hlavne dnes happy...
All I gotta say, squirrel.
Hey girl, happy birthday. I hope you have a great day. And it's been amazing getting to meet you this year and hang out when we have. And I'm gonna miss you so much when you go back.
Hey Nadia, I hope you're having a great day. And I just wanna say, I'm so thankful for all of our memories, like the Ariana Grande concert, which was so much fun. And for all those times when you tried to teach me Slovak words that I still don't know how to say correctly. I love you so much, Nadia, and I'm so thankful for our friendship. Happy birthday.
I'm really glad you chose the Jenkins family and I got to be a part of your American experience. Plus, I've never met a princess before.
I'm so thankful I got to meet you this year. It's been so fun, and I'm really sad that you have to leave, but I hope you have a great day, and I love you so much.
Ahoj Naďka, chcela by som ti pripomenúť naše spoločné sedenie, spoločné vonky a spoločné fotenie. Chcela by som ti popriať, nech si tento deň užije ešte najviac a nech si užije posledné 2 mesiace, ktoré ti ostávajú, dokým sa nedopijeme ako také dve dogy. Chcela by som ti povedať, že ťa ľúbim, že mi chýba, že sa teba veľmi teším, že ti posledné...
Happy birthday, Nadia, I love you so much. Tennis season was so fun with you, even though I lost like 0-6, 0-6 every time. But you know what, it's okay. I love you, girl. Celebrate your birthday well.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Nadia Miller.
But I just want to say happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Nadia.
Happy birthday, girl, and I love you.
Happy birthday.
I love you.
Happy birthday, Nadia. Welcome to the family. We love you lots. And I'm so glad that you came to be a part of our family.
Nadiaľka moja úžasná. Všetko najlepšie k tvojim narodeninám, veľa zdravia, šťastia, lásky a veľmi sa teším, keď sa už ešte vrátiš na Slovensko a oslavíme to nejako spolu. Takže...
I'm really glad that you got to spend the year with us and I hope you have the best birthday you can. It's been awesome getting to know you throughout this past year. I know I haven't been here much, but I don't know, you really fit with our family and it's great to see and I hope you love all these other videos from your friends and friends here and back home and family here and back home. Just know we all love you and we just excited to spend this last month or two together and I just hope you have a great birthday.
Nadia, my girl, happy birthday. I hope you have the bestest day ever. You are so amazing and I love you so much and I'm so, so glad that you came to Ohio and we are friends and we got to meet because... Like, if I would have met you, I don't even know what I would have done with my life, you know? Like, everybody needs Nadia in their life. Like, come on. I hope you have the best day ever, even though I know I just said that. But do you remember when we had your tennis ball gumballs in your room? I hope you have another one because when I come over again, I'm eating them all. Even though you don't think that they're good, I still like them. And so that jar of your gumballs is for me. To chew on, even though they are really huge, but you know, also thank you so much for giving me your mango dragon fruit tea at Starbucks that was empty and made me throw it away. Whatever, Nods. But it's so awesome that you are in Ohio with us, and I never want you to leave, so please stay here. But I know you can't, but have the bestest birthday in the whole entire world. I love you.
Oh my gosh, hi Nads, happy birthday. I am so, so glad I've been able to meet and become friends with you this past year because you are amazing and gorgeous and you literally are like a freaking model and you always look good. And I'm just so glad we've been able to become friends and I've been able to know you and hang out with you. And even though I literally cannot say any word in your language and it sounds so bad even though I try, I'll always remember all the memories we have of that and just hanging out with you because it's been so much fun. And I'm gonna miss you so much, but I hope you have an awesome birthday because you deserve it, girl. Okay, bye, love you.
Takže aj ja by som ti chcela popriať všetko najlepšie k tvojim narodeninám, aby si tento deň užila najviac ako vieš.
A prosím ťa, už sa nám čo skoro vráť, lebo to chceme dodatočne ja a Grey osláviť, dajme tomu niekde na Miami. Takže...
Nadia, this is Auntie, and I hope I'm doing this right. I just wanted you to know how much we have enjoyed meeting you, getting to know you, just to experience your presence and your personality. The visit that you made to us in Arizona was fantastic. I told Earl that the beautiful sound of two girls giggling had not been heard in my house for a while. And it was wonderful. We cherish all of the warm memories, especially the one of two girls who thought they would kick the butts of the old folks and instead had the old folks kick your butts in water volleyball. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed your visit out here. We look forward in the future to perhaps one day seeing you again. But you've created some wonderful memories in our hearts and our minds. And I hope your future will be very bright, filled with God's love and great happiness. We wish you the very best, Nadia. Sending you love and hugs from Arizona.
Hi, Nadia. I just wanted to say happy birthday, and that tennis season was so much fun, and I love sitting with you at lunch every day, and I hope you have the best birthday ever.
Ahoj, Naďka. Dúfam, že ma počuješ. Spolu aj s Tobiaskom by sme ti chceli popriať všetko najlepšie k narodeninám. Keď prídeš, tak dúfam, že mi upečieš palacinky a chata v Lodne to istí.
Happy birthday. Teším sa, keď prídeš, oslavíme to brutálne. Také rozjebí, že fú.
I love you, Nadia. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Nadia.
Happy birthday, Nadia.
Happy birthday, honey.
I just want to say happy birthday, Nadia.
Happy birthday, Nadia.